I was a little bit surprised, yes, honestly, because you saw the other games and they have always had good results. And yeah, this time, some I don't know what happened, if something happened or not, I don't know, but it looked like another team. And yeah, they couldn't really change it during the tournament. I mean, you can miss one game, and that is possible, but the good teams always play well after then. And yeah, with Poland, they stayed a little bit behind. Yeah, I can only say that when we were playing as a professional player, we played against each other as well. But I don't know him as a coach. Of course, I've never worked with him. Yeah, as a player, it was a midfield player and a very serious player. And it was a player you could count on as a team. And probably, I mean, the people from the Polish Federation, they know better. But I think he has the same skills as a trainer.